So, you got a VTuber rig, you got an iPhone, and you want to use your iPhone to face track your VTuber rig. But the problem is, you don't know how to do it. Don't worry, this video will be perfect for you. Alright, so if you only want the steps, I left some chapters in the bar thingy, or the time codes are in the description, so click there. Also, I've wrote some subtitles, so make sure to enable that if you want to understand my French Pepega accent. So what is PRPL Life? PRPL Life, or PPL for short, is an app that essentially lets you track your VTuber rig with your camera. It's kind of like FaceRig if you know that, but for this guide, we're really gonna set it up with the iPhone instead of a webcam. So why use PPL? PPL is one of the few live 2D applications that actually supports the iPhone face tracking technology. You basically use all the billions of dollars Apple invested for face tracking and then you use it for, for your VTuber rig, so yeah. Okay, but why use an iPhone instead of a webcam? Well, like I said earlier, the iPhone has a better face tracking technology than regular software or webcams. So by using your iPhone, you get a more precise tracking and you get to capture more subtle emotions better. Okay, now that we got past the details, now let's get into the setup. Before we start, you're gonna need an iPhone or iPad that supports Face ID. So essentially, I'm talking about an iPhone X or above, or an iPad Pro 2018 and above. By the way, I'm gonna say iPhone a lot, but the iPad version is pretty much identical, so just follow the same step, it's gonna work. We're also doing this with a Windows PC, and I'll assume your rig is already done and ready to go. If you're here to learn how to make a rig, this is the wrong video. I'll leave some beginner's tutorials in the description on how to make a rig in case you need it, but this guide is assuming your rig is already done. If you find this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing, that will actually help me out a lot. Also, I stream every Monday, Friday, and Saturday, so follow me on Twitch if you didn't already, thank you! First, grab your rig folder and copy it to the desktop. It's just to make our life simpler for later. Now what you want to do is install PPL on your PC. Just go on Steam and download it, then start the app. In the app, select Live 2D on the top left corner, then click Load. Go to your desktop, open your VTuber folder, and double click the model3.json. If everything works correctly, you should see a small icon with your VTuber name there. Double click the icon, and your model is loaded. So now we're gonna set up ARKit to enable face tracking from your iPhone. First, go to the Face Capture setting tab and click it. Now on the top left, expand the options and select ARKit mode. If you look at the bottom left, you will see a bunch of instructions on how to set up PPL on your iPhone. So these are important, keep them in the background and grab your iPhone. On your iPhone, open the App Store, then search for Test Flight. Install the one made by Apple. After it's installed, open Safari and look back at the instructions on your PC. You want to write the link in the second step of the instructions on the browser. Once you're on the website, scroll down and click on the Start Testing button, and it will open the Test Flight app. Once you're in the app, click Continue, and you will see PRPL Life ARKit. Install it, and open it. Click Next, then start testing. You'll need to allow camera access, and click OK. Now, there are two ways to connect your iPhone to your PC. The first method is to connect with Wi-Fi. This method only works if your iPhone and your PC are connected on the same network. So first, on your PC, make sure that you've selected Connect using Wi-Fi, and turn on Link Start. Now back on your iPhone, click on the Settings icon, and then in the IP zone, you will type your PC IP. You can find this IP on your computer by copying the local IPv4 number and then the port. Then turn on Connect. And there we go. PPL will now use your iPhone to track your face. The second method is to connect your iPhone with USB. First, plug in your iPhone to your PC. Then, on your PC, select Connect with USB. Click on Select Device Product, and click on your iPhone ID. If you have more than one iPhone connected, I guess just disconnect the one you're not using.
Why do you even have two iPhones anyway?
Then turn on Link Start. On your iPhone, click on the settings icon, click on USB Connect, and it should automatically connect to your PC. And voila, you are connected. So now I'm gonna explain a little bit why use one method over the other. So for example, why use a Wi-Fi connection over the USB connection? Well, with the Wi-Fi connection, you're not bounded to your PC. So if you want to do something like a cooking stream, you won't have to bring your PC everywhere with you just to connect your phone, you know? And so you just need to connect your phone to the Wi-Fi and it's Gucci. The second advantage I could say you gain by using Wi-Fi is that you use less cables. So basically, you clean up your desk, unless of course you're charging your phone, and you use less ports on your PC, so you can, you know, plug in your capture card or something like that. The cons of this method are that if your network isn't super good, your avatar might be lagging here and there. So make sure that your network isn't slow or that it's not overloaded before connecting with Wi-Fi. Now, why use the USB connection? Well, for one, it's the simplest option to use. So you basically just connect your phone and that it pretty much works by itself, you know? And like I said earlier, if your network is too slow or it's overloaded, you won't have to worry about lag or anything like that, since it's a direct link between your PC and your phone. So in this situation, the Wi-Fi just isn't required. And that pretty much sums up how to set up PPL with your iPhone. Hopefully this guide helps you set up PPL, and maybe you learn a thing or two, you know, which is pretty nice, I guess. If you need a guide on how to set up PRPL Live with OBS, or if you have any other questions or recommendations for future videos, leave a comment and I'll gladly try to read and hopefully answer all of them. Again, if you find this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing if you want to see more of these type of video in the future. I mean, come on, you've made it to the end of the video, you know? Might as well leave a like and subscribe, right? Come on, man. Nah, it's fine. Also, I stream on Twitch, blah blah blah, you know the rest, follow me there, blah blah blah, you know the drill. Also Twitter. I usually post my Twitter, short videos and pictures there, so make sure to follow me on Twitter at Trambees. That should be good enough, right? I think I'm done. Anyways, I'm done. See ya folks next time. Peace.